They just put it up on the board here in the shot. Wadsworth now leads by a half a point. That will be good enough to win them the state team title. And if they do not win here at heavyweight, this would be the closest team race in the history of Ohio wrestling. Actually, the closest any race could be, as Wadsworth leads by just one half a point.